Let's subtract with regrouping 3 digits. So what I like to do is I like to rewrite it vertically first. So 282 minus 164. You always make your base 10 blocks with the larger number because you're subtracting the smaller number from it. So if we start over here in the ones place, we see that we're supposed to take 4 ones from 2 ones, but we can't take 4 ones from 2 little ones. So we have to go over here and we have to bust up a 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So what we did is we took a 10 from those 8 tens, and now we have 7 tens left. We gave those 10 little ones to these 2 little ones, and we made that 12 ones. Okay, now we can subtract 4 ones from the 12 ones. So 1, 2, 3, 4. How many do we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, then we move to our tens place. We're taking away 6 tens. Well, we already busted up 1, so we leave that one alone. Now we're subtracting 6 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many do we have left? 1, which is correct because we had 8. We busted 1 up, which left it with 7, and now we're subtracting 6, which makes it 1. Then we move to our hundreds place. 2 minus 1, we have 2 hundreds. We're taking away 1, we have 1 left, 118. Let's do another one. Okay, so I'm going to rewrite it vertically. 556 minus 437. Okay, same thing, start with the ones. I only have 6 ones, so I need to come over here. I need to bust up a 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I just turned that 10 rod into 10 ones. So I took away one 10 rod and I turned that into 16 ones. Now I can subtract 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then I go to my tens. I have 4 tens and I'm subtracting 3. 1, 2, 3. How many do I have left? 1. Then I move to my hundreds. I have 5 hundreds. I'm subtracting 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many do I have left? 1. 119.